Ready when you are, boss.
Lead the way. Let's get to it. Come on, I just want my rod.
Two men!
My goddamn boyfriend has my fishing rod and won't give it back. Help me get it back, would ya? You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him. Aw, man! Shoot the fucking thing!
Talking to!
thing about fishing.
God damn! With everything that cult's been doing around here, I can't believe he thinks the best way to stay alive is to join those fucking psychopaths. He just doesn't get it. I'm trying to get us out of here. You see, there's this monster of a fish called the Admiral. Big cash reward for catching it. If I can nab that fish, it's our ticket out of this hellhole. Dylan can be such an idiot. Ugh, I need to clear my head for a bit. Only way I know how is fishing. Why don't you come with me? Could use the company and I'll teach you some angling tricks if you want. Used to go fishing up here with a group from high school. Cooler full of beers and a boat. That's all you need.
They're all gone now.
Either joined up willingly with Eden's
Gate, or were shipped off to the
lumber mill. I hear stories about that place. All of them bad.
Peggy's been hunting us down like there's no tomorrow.
Spot over here is called Widow's Crick. Got its name after some chick drowned her husband. He was, like, a cheating shithead, so he kind of deserved it. Anyways, see those midges over there? And that splash? It means there's fish begging to be caught. Hey, I got a rod. Give it a go. Nice cast. The fish won't want a dead bug, so keep it moving. Topwater lures gotta feel alive.
My roof rack fits two mountain goats, three if I climb real tight.
Hey, you're good at this.
Yeah.
Glad I ordered a new rifle. Really working out.
Dang, you hooked a lunker. That's a biggie, but he's no admiral. Total legend, that fish is. People say he's like 200 years old. No joke. And mean as they come. Cash prize being offered over at the Drubman Marina to whoever catches him. It's gonna be me. That money's our ticket out of here.
Your line.
I was just waiting for someone with brains and guts to call me.
You're getting pretty good at this. Keep practicing and maybe I'll have some new pointers for you later. And thanks for listening to me ramble. Sometimes it's nice to be able to get shit off your chest, you know?